changing my life starting here today. I surrender all my love, I never thought I could. I'm giving all my love away, and there's only one reason that I would. And baby,
this woman to be your wedded wife, to live together in holy estate of matrimony? Will you love her? Will you comfort her? Will you honor her? Will you keep her in sickness and in health and forsake all others and keep thee only unto her as long as you both shall live? If so, answer, I will.
I do. I will.
He trying to get to the I do part. I want to my wheels first. Janine. Wow. Cheyenne Hargis, will you have this man to be your wedded husband, to live together in holy estate of matrimony? Will you love him? Will you comfort him? Will you honor him? Will you obey him and keep him in sickness and in health and forsake all others and keep thee only unto him as long as you both shall live? If so, answer, I will.
I will.
You've heard the commitment from these two young people. Who gives this young lady to be married to this man?
We do.
God bless you. Would you bring her forward, please? Thank you. Step right to her side. All right, now I want you to place her right hand into his right hand. Put her right hand into his right hand. There you go. There you go. Beautiful. You can move that arm back over. Beautiful. All right, brothers. She no longer belongs to you. You've given her away. Okay, now y'all can get your seat now. Get back out of here. Will you repeat after me?
Yes, sir.
I, Laverne Ray McIntyre.
I, Laverne Ray McIntyre.
Take thee, Janine Cheyenne Hodges.
Take thee, Janine Cheyenne Hodges.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better.
For better.
For worse.
For worse.
For richer.
For richer.
For poor.
For poor.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love.
To love.
And to cherish.
And to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Death do us
according to God's holy ordinance.
According to God's holy ordinance. And thereto
I pledge you.
I pledge you.
My truth.
My truth.
God bless you. Look at him right in the eye. Would you do that for me?
Yes, sir.
Bless you. And repeat after me. All right. Okay. Need a sweat, Carl. Come on, put your hands together. Isn't that awesome? Ray, I wish that everybody in this room had that type of respect.
Amen.
When they stood at this altar. Amen. What you're doing is nothing to play with. And you feel that, I can tell. We with you, brother. Repeat after me. I, Janine Cheyenne Hodges.
I, Janine Latrice Cheyenne Hodges. They forgot.
How many names you can?
A lot.
Jennifer wanted to make sure we had plenty of names. Take thee, Laverne Ray McIntyre.
Take thee, Laverne Ray McIntyre.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better.
For better.
For worse.
For worse.
For richer.
For richer.
For poor.
For poor.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love.
To love.
To cherish.
To cherish.
And to obey.
And to obey.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
According to God's holy ordinance.
According to God's holy ordinance.
And thereto.
And thereto.
I pledge you.
I pledge you.
My truth.
My truth.
God bless you. Do you have rings?
Yes.
Okay, Sean, would you give that to Auntie? Put it up on the left finger. Yeah. All right, wipe him up again.
Oh, okay.
You're all right. Okay. Bless you. Right hand to right hand, please, again. Repeat after me. In token and pledge.
In token and pledge.
Of our constant faith.
Of our constant faith.
And abiding love.
Love.
With these rings,
with these rings,
we thee wed,
we thee wed,
in the name of the Father,
in the name of the Father,
and of the Son,
and of the Son,
and of the Holy Spirit,
and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen.
Bless you. Would you make your way over to light your unity candles, please?
Yes, ma'am. She's
all right. Who's gonna sing?
Nikita.
All right. Good. Take your time. For as much as Laverne Ray McIntyre, Janine
Latrice Cheyenne
Hodges McIntyre. All that have consented together in holy wedlock and have witnessed the same before God and these witnesses, and they've pledged their faith to one another by giving and receiving rings. Now by the power invested in me through the state of Mississippi, I pronounce that they are man and wife.
Break your heart, baby.
TNT on me, I got a lot of flavor.
Yeah.